Wee hours of the morning, Thursday, June 21st, 2018. Remember that window that during the extended cold snap, one of the panes in the glass let go? Because it was really cold outside with the sub-zero wind chills and it was going down to minus 10 that night? Well, that was in January, it's now June, and it's still not fixed. As of today, I am officially back on the market to find another place to live. Enough is enough with this stuff.